Here's a really nutty story, and I could have been so glory. Now do I have your attention? My name is Squirt, don't mean to divert. Hope I haven't caused you any undue tension. One day we ran out of nuts, so my mommy took me to the store. And while we did our shopping, I almost had everyone hopping, and we all ran quickly out the door. The sound was a yellow machine that made a loud boom. I had never before seen it, and I mean it. We knew right then we were doomed. Next day I was a toy, and very much to my dismay, I saw that vehicle again. Headed right towards Mama. You talk about drama. Wait till you hear what I did then. I knew I could outfox when I found some rocks, so I slit those tires in two. I held it at bay, and Mom was okay. I made that big old thing shoo.